there in July of 1944. All the way down on the island of Guam, PFC Mason was there in the core. At a time when it was not even calm, there on the Asan Adelup beachhead, while they were advancing up a gully, two machine guns blocked the way where they tread. Attempts to advance the guns did sully. PFC Mason on his own did go out of the gully along the ridge line, destroying the hostile post of the foe. Wounded during this time, he was not fine. He died of his wounds there on the next day. They named a ship for him, that is to say,